if your roti is breaking, then
soft and
and all.
like gel
So this is
based.
everyone.
Hey guys, welcome to my channel Heartfulness Home. So this is a quick recipe for DIY scrub at home. So this is a scrub, natural scrub. I have taken 2 big spoon of sugar, as you can see. This is a sugar, and I have taken 2 spoon, big spoon of honey. So this is a homemade scrub. You can apply this scrub on your face, arms, and you can exfoliate your skin. It will help you remove dead skin, dead cells from your skin, and it will give you like skin very smooth and soft skin. And after, this is a scrub which you can apply on your face if you're going to do like use razor on your arms. So before like removing hair from your arms with razor, you can apply this DIY sugar scrub on your arm. You can just rub your arms with this, your face, like whatever. This is the best exfoliator at home. If you're going to do facial at home, you can just massage your face with this recipe, and you can get clear skin with this, and it will remove all the dead skin impurities from your face. So all this, whatever you need is just honey and sugar. This is the less minimum amount which you require for this. Else you can take lemon also if you want. So this is just the amount you need. So I hope you like this quick recipe, and if you like this, then subscribe to my channel for more videos on cooking, beauty, hairstyle, haircare, and my daily life vlogs. And do check out my channel for more videos on hair spa at home, how to make lipstick at home, product reviews, and all these things. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.
Boxes of silver and black color. I really love this Casio watch, and I don't think it's really.